Guys? Guys, pababa na siya. Ang sexy ng vlogger natin. Tama na.
We God, that in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
As the liturgical year draws to a close, the readings in today's Mass speak of the end times. God's word strengthens us to hope that in the fourth victory that Jesus points out in the Gospel symbolizes this hope. Life comes after death. A new world is being born in pain and toil. It is something that nature itself seems to take for granted. What is true in the change of the season is also true in the life of the Spirit in us. The Spirit transforms all to new, chaos to order, sorrow to joy, death to life. Dear brothers and sisters and friends, let us now acknowledge our sins and be so prepared of ourselves to celebrate the sacred mysteries.
We were meant to strengthen the Jews who bore the brunt of Antiochus' persecution. God will intervene to usher in the deliverance of his people.
Reading from the book of the prophet David. At that time, Michael, the great prince, the protector of your people, shall arise. There shall be a time of anguish, such as has never occurred since nation first came into existence. But at that time, your people shall be delivered. Everyone who is found written in the book. Many of those who sleep in the dust of the earth shall awake, some to everlasting life, and some to shame and everlasting contempt. Those who are wise shall shine like the brightness of the sky, and those who lead many to the righteousness, like the stars forever and ever. The word of the Lord.
Thanks be to God. Offering is the most perfect of all sacrifices. It frees us from our sins. All we await is God's final intervention to make our redemption complete.
A reading from the letter to the Hebrews. Every priest stands day after day at his service, offering again and again the same sacrifices that can never take away sins. But when Christ had offered for all time a single sacrifice for sins, he sat down at the right hand of God, and since then, he has been waiting until his enemies would be made a footstool for his feet. For by a single offering, he has perfected all time those who are sanctified. Where there is forgiveness of sin and lawless deeds,
Glory to you, O Lord.
Jesus spoke to his disciples about the end which is to come. In those days, after the time of suffering, the sun will be darkened, and the moon will not give its light, and the stars will be falling from heaven, and the powers in the heavens will be shaken. Then they will see the Son of Man coming in clouds with great power and glory. Then he will send out the angels and gather his elect from the four winds, from the ends of the earth to the ends of heaven. And the fig tree learns its lessons. As soon as its branch becomes tender and puts forth its leaves, you know the summer is near. So also, if you see these things taking place, you know that he is near at the very gate. Truly, I tell you, this generation will not pass away until all things, these things that take place. Heaven and earth will pass away, but my words will not pass away. But about day or hour or one thing, no one feels. Neither the angels in heaven nor the sons,